this is Miss Stacy. I will be doing a bun tutorial. You're gonna need elastic, 4 bobby pins, a comb, and oops. So, what you wanna do first? Get loose. Rub it on your hands. Put it full top. Right here. Put it to the side. Grab some and put it in the back. Also. If you don't want to use mousse, you just could use, you just could take a shower and be ready. But that way you just go straight to the ponytail. Then, I took a shower, but I'm just showing you this. Then, put elastic right there. Like a bun. Hold it. No, roll it. I'm gonna grab one of your bobby pins. Put it right there. Press through the spaces that you may need it, which is the spaces provided that comes out when you're doing a bun. That one right here comes. As I secured, I used 2 rubber bands. Any color doesn't matter. Get some. Here, do you have it yet? Now with this one, you may want to like get the hair that's popping out, like bobby pins, and should pull your hair so they cannot see the bobby pin. And this is how you do a bun. Hope you enjoyed my video. See you next time.